Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with...
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
I hope I'm not too late. God, no.
The courtyard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going forward. What's our status?
Looks all clear. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Let's do a sweep.
Sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knife if you can. You need to conserve ammo.
The creatures of this valley were unfamiliar to us. Once. But now they are our brothers and sisters, as much as any relative of blood. You can learn much about the creatures of our valley from the hunters, but they find worth in death. We must also find the gifts our brothers give while they are still alive. But you'll find feathers for the fletchers to craft arrows. Ask for what you need, and the valley will provide.
It has been months since the snows of the mountain buried the heart of Katesh. We sent men to search for survivors or food, but none have returned. Sounds drift up from the glaciers, but if people still lived entombed inside, I do not know. It could be the shifting ice. To admit, it sounds like the voices of men. Perhaps the ghosts of the Prophet's warriors still patrol the frozen streets. We will send no more of our people inside. We have to accept that the Prophet and the city are lost to us, and that we are now on our own.
Thank you.
yard's clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
Take them out!
Don't shoot! We will...
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Stay sharp. We're here to find the Atlas. They won't give it up without a fight.
Hey, way. False alarm. Understood.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. Use your knives if we can. We need to conserve ammo. Look sharp.
Let's do a sweep.
Target reacquired. Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
spread out. Keep your eyes open.
She's there! Open fire!
These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Is he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this.
Questions just get in the way.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Help us get others to safety.
Shh. Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Ancient deer charm carved from a stag's antler. It could have been an important object or a child's toy. clear of the door!
Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it.
Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever.
We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
The flora of our valley, from the tall trees to the lowly mushrooms, were foreign to our ancestors when they first arrived. It took time and tragedy to learn the language of this land. But now we pass on this knowledge with every generation. The earth offers all we need. There is the healing herb, which you know to seek near sources of water and in sheltered coves. The birchwood of the forest, straight and true, can be gathered to make arrows.
Thank you.
Thomas. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this. A papal bull. The lead seal marking the authenticity of a document. This must have been attached to something of great import, like a writ of excommunication.
I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this. Thank you.
Reaper down!
I got you covered!
Taking casualties! Cover me!
I got your back!
Got her! He's back!
Ugh!
recovery fire!
We're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
He's right. We can't risk it. But they won't give up without a fight.
All right, let's get this hatch open. We'll go in when our backup arrives.
gunner
got
fire.
Contact!
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Under fire!
Right there!
Jacob. They're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity. You can't take that chance. I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral. Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been... so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. If all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.